Hello, what's up guys? This is Tibali Bambam. So, nasa ano na tayo? Episode 12 ng Mafia 3. So, open natin yung objective para makakuha tayo ng chapter. So, natala lang tayo. Activate. So, tara guys. So sa last ano natin, sobrang nahirapan talaga ako. Kaya ang ginawa ko na lang is nag-shortcut. Ay ba traffic? Ang ginawa ko na lang is nag-shortcut ng mga ano, ng laro. Kasi kung mapapansin nyo sa ibang simula dito, nagkaroon na ako ng ano, habang tumatagal yung game na to, nagkakaroon na ako ng part 1 sa part 2. So hindi kasi talaga siya kayang tapusin ng ano, ng isang oras or ng ano, ng 30 minutes. Kasi meron talaga mga challenge, may mga mission talaga or objectives na ano, para napakahirap, lalo na yung nakaraan, kailangan mo bang maghanap kasi, kaya kailangan mo pa kasi maghanap, kaya ayun, kinat ko na lang yung sim masyado, pero umabot pa rin tayo ng halos 2 oras. So dito sa objective sa to, sana ano, matapos natin na ano, ng isang oras or mas best kung ano.
Sorry, my fault. How clumsy of me.
Saan niya kami? Oh, ito pala.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid, most of the time it smells like the goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. The Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Bugani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
Some Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down at Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
We gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
So let's go to Gina. Gina, Gina, Gina.
Coming through.
Makukuha ko kaya yung ano dito.
Hey, watch.
not been out there.
How clumsy of me.
So you
said you're a motherfucker
going to
Virginia
Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady. Sit down. I didn't mean anything by it. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano. I don't see you, old man, around. Dad and Stella stayed round Easton. Well, sorry. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way.
Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Yeah, he's got a sideline that can gas me from the refinery. Where the car's going? He's still some here, but knowing how many nice new rides going missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch of the shipment out of town. If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe he'll get word about the pros that got working for him. See you around, Junior.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
Lumabas.
Excuse yourself.
handle. Ready. You're looking pretty fucked now, ain't you? You got that little speed freak Junior stirred up by here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the best on him, say Junior come blowing through making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll have fire in your ass.
That, and all the speedies on him. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Junior Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Junior.
Junior's a dirty, backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
Got her for the fear of my life. gallery.
Thank you.
investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Sana on niitä tuolla.
Up this call between Mr. Frank Pagani and Tommy Marcano. The first voice you're gonna hear is Frank's.
The fuck you mean it's gone? He came in and killed everybody.
Christ, what a goddamn mess. I never seen Sal so pissed. You gotta get your ass back here like right fucking now.
Sal's pissed?
What about me? Huh? Down here busting my ass and now I have to deal with this shit?
I told you.
I take care of you and I stand by that. We go back in town and things calm down. I'll make it right.
Yeah, we fuck it better. Boat's taking off here in a few minutes. I gotta finish up with some things. Then I'll fly back when I can.
I checked with Vessel Traffic Services and they're expecting the Tanager to arrive any time now. Frank's a slippery bastard, so I have no idea where he'll end up once he's back in the city. His car is on the Tanager, though. From what I hear, he loves that goddamn thing.
So if I can get onto the bomb and plant this, I'll be able to track wherever he goes.
It's the same model we use against the Soviets. It has a mercury-based trigger. Once you see the signal, just follow it.
After I put this onto his car, I'll take apart the rest of his district. No sense in leaving any loose ends.
I'm sure Frank will appreciate your thoroughness.
Okay, good.
We'll be right back. by way of some.
So, natapos na ulit yung ano. Yung bali panibagong objectives na naman ata tayo. So, panibagong mission ulit. Dito na lang muna tayo guys sa wiretapping. So, huwag niyo kakalimutan mag-subscribe at like ng video na to. This is Tivoli Bambam signing off.